Chan. Ooh, the view is amazing.
It reminds me of the time I came here with Kaio. This is a special place for me. It's where I convinced Kaio to become my partner. Since I've been re-examining my career as a journalist recently, I wanted to come back here. And I wanted to talk to you about... Sorry. Chief? The draft went through? Whoa! Nice job getting the approval! I'm doing a special expose on the Phantom Thieves, and the Chief's helping me. It's about their origin and the root of the problem they're trying to solve. I think it really captures the spirit of journalism. It's my original field of expertise. I am a journalist, after all, you know? The higher-ups were against it, but this exposé has been very popular with our readers. Since we've sold so many copies, there's nothing they can do about it. Or us. So, we're planning to throw in additional articles while we have the chance. This is only just the beginning, though. I've been quietly making preparations to write a story about Shido's confidant, too. I'm going to uncover the truth. I swear to Kaio. Thanks. Again. Whenever I felt like giving up, you encouraged me to keep going. It's all thanks to you that I was able to get this far. Mr. Phantom Thief. The Chief's change of heart happened exactly the same way as those other cases. And the timing was absolutely perfect. You're the only one who could have orchestrated all that. Lala-chan's more of a... phantom menace. Oh, crap! She's gonna be so pissed! I'm convinced from all the recent coverage that the Phantom Thieves truly are valiant. Helping the weak, punishing the bad. They actually do all those things. In a sense, you and I have the same objective. We both want to expose the ills of society. So, I won't tell anyone about your true identity. Let's form a united front to fight evil. If it weren't for you, I never would have been able to return to my journalist self. My high schooler source, who manipulated information, ended up manipulating my heart, too. I'm gonna return the favor one of these days, all right? And someday, let's go tell Kaio it's all over. Together.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the devil, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
So, what do you want to do after this? Let's go someplace I can have fun with a minor. Like, maybe an amusement park? Or... Jeez, you're so forward. I was just about to suggest that, though. I'm not a very good cook, but I'll make you something. What's with the shocked look? Even a journalist cooks at home from time to time. I just want to relax with you. Eat some delicious food, have some dessert, lie around. And after all that? Well, that's up to you. Shall we go?